Secretary Andanar, what message do you bring from the Philippines for President Duterte?
Well, my message for all of the Filipino-Americans is that congratulations for a very successful elections in the United States. Congratulations to everyone for a new president, President-elect Donald Trump. And we know, I personally know, that the relationship of the Philippines and the United States can only improve in the months and the years to come with a leader like President Donald Trump, who already showed us that he sees Duterte as an ally, and both of them and both of them see eye to eye, and we are very optimistic for a positive and for a lasting, strong relationship between the United States and the Philippines.
Secretary Andanar, what about your message for the Filipino American community here in the United States? What do you want the Filipino American community to do for the Philippines?
We have projects that we can join. We have a project to save our brothers and sisters who are victims of the menace of illegal drugs. We can help out by sending any donation to the different drug rehabilitations. And we can spread the word that President Duterte is doing a good job and his heart is in the right place.
Thank you so much. Do you have a question? Take a picture. Okay.